The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Championship.
Barrett.
Introducing the challenger.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity of knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down? She's stuck in park, Cole.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Elbow drop.
Oh, sit out slam.
Uh-oh. Neckbreaker. Oh,
ouch. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Assault on the lower back.
She's taking charge here.
Maintain the aggression.
Corey, can you think of any way for Rousey's opponent to gain an advantage over her in this match?
Well, there certainly isn't any easy way, because when Rousey decides she's done playing games in the ring, she's pretty much unstoppable. The key for her opponent is to both stay on Rousey and avoid her once she gets that momentum going. Don't let Ronda get her second win. Don't even give her time to think about how angry she is.
Neckbreaker! Uh-oh! Dark Matter!
That was as bad as Saxton's finisher.
Producing a trampling! Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
Ooh, just relentless.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship. Knee.
Hit another! She ducks out of the way there.
Neck breaker!
Shining Wizard!
The challenger is the champion into the cover!
Take a look at this action.
Here is your winner, and still AJ Lee.
Huge victory here tonight. It's successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
That match certainly lived up to the expectations of what you would see here at Money in the Bank.
There's the opening bell, and there's Chyna. Perhaps no woman more dominant in all of WWE than her.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
Neckbreaker!
That could be it.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call...
She's got the shoulders down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It's gonna take more than...